Good afternoon, and welcome to Yardley Hall and Johnson County Chorus hosting our Festival of Song, featuring the Requiem by one of our favorite composers and friends is the three choruses from Marquez's Requiem, which in New York just a year ago was premiered, and we as Johnson County Chorus members were some of those people who were there to premiere at Lincoln Center. Cathy Crispino and Baker University plus Johnson County Chorus premiered the Midwest Requiem at Baker University just a month ago. And from the Requiem, we want to present three choruses this afternoon. These choruses are very dear to our heart. We hope that you enjoy them. Because they are from a collection, we encourage you to listen through and applaud at the end. Thank you. Thank you.
gonna tell you about the coming of the Savior.
Very well, very well.
I'm gonna tell you about the coming of the Savior.
Very well, very well. In the grave, in the morning. Very well, very well. In the grave, in the morning. Very well, very well.
I'm gonna tell you about the coming of the judgment.
Very well, very well.
I'm gonna tell you about the coming of the judgment.
Very well.
Thank you. shout the word of bell and dumb rum. Live
humble, humble, humble yourselves.
From the lion's den, Jonah from the belly of the whale, and the Hebrew children from the fiery furnace, and why not every man? I set my foot on the gospel ship, and the ship, it began to sail. It landed me over on Canaan's shore, and I'll never come back anymore. Did my Lord deliver Daniel? Deliver Daniel, deliver Daniel. Did my Lord deliver Daniel? And why not every man? Did my Lord deliver Daniel? My Lord, why not every man? Didn't my Lord deliver Daniel? our Lord, deliver Daniel.
As members of the festival chorus, which is what we're calling this enhanced group today, are entering the stage, the Johnson County Chorus would like to thank our guest performers for their participation today. These guests include members of the Grace Covenant Presbyterian Church Choir, whose director is Rebecca Prater, the Johnson County Community College Chamber Choir, their director is Dr. Terri Teal, and the Baker University Choir, whose director is Cathy Crispino. Our concert today has featured music from some exceptional American composers. In that spirit, we would like to conclude this afternoon's performance with a medley of compositions by Stephen Foster, as well as a chorus favorite, River in Judea, arranged by John Leavitt, a professor of choral music activities at Mid-American Nazarene University here in Olathe, Kansas. Stephen Foster, known as the father of American music, was primarily known for his parlor and minstrel music. Many of his compositions, such as Swanee River and My Old Kentucky Home, remain popular more than 150 years after he first wrote them. Today's soloist in this medley are Carlton Combs, tenor, and Kathy Ingram, soprano. Instrumentalists are Bill Buchanan on bass, Jim Armstrong on guitar, and Bob Lee on banjo. We want to thank artist Doug Clark for sharing his art exhibit with us this afternoon. We also want to thank our director, Anita Cyrier, for her tireless and inspiring leadership, and our wonderful accompanist and artist in residence, Evangelos Spanos, for sharing his talents with us. Thank you, too, for coming this afternoon. Please enjoy the rest of the concert.
Oh, Judah, Judah, can't touch fun with a 10-foot pole. Oh, Judah. some folks do.
Some folks long to die, but that's not me nor you.
Long live the merry, merry heart that laughs by night and day.
Like the queen of blood,
no matter what some folks say.
Some folks get gray hairs.
Some folks do, some folks do.
Brooding o'er their cares.
Some folks say.